dealing with flares, controlling the controllables. Living with a chronic physical or mental illness can be unpredictable. Medications and physical and psychosocial therapies can help you find a path to your goals, but that path may not always be easy. Often, symptoms come and go, and many illnesses involve symptom flares. These flares can come out of nowhere and get in the way of your everyday life. It can be frustrating when you cannot control all of your symptoms and your life gets interrupted. Sometimes, the more you try to control a flare, the more uncontrollable it becomes. This might make you more frustrated, until trying to control a flare might become a big problem of its own. Instead, what about just letting it be what it is and focusing on controlling what is controllable? Rather than focusing on why you had the flare or planning every way you might try to avoid it in the future, try to accept a flare as part of having a chronic illness that flares up now and then. Give yourself the space to be disappointed, sad, or frustrated, but then do your best to focus on what is important to you and what you would like to do. In other words, the controllables in your life. Remember that flares come and go, and this flare will change and move on as well. Ask yourself, how can I reorganize or pace myself so that I can keep doing what I had planned? What tools do I have to help me through this flare? Relaxation, medications, physical exercises, deep breathing, meditation, asking for help, or other coping strategies? What strategy will I use to stop my thoughts and frustration from spiraling out of control? You don't have to do this perfectly. Just try to direct your energy towards the people, places, or things that are important to you. Above all else, be kind to yourself. Getting from point A to point B might not be simple or pretty, but even taking baby steps towards doing what you would like to do will get you further than spending all your energy trying to control something that won't change. Remember, flares happen, sometimes for no reason. Let it be. Just control the things that are controllable. Be strategic. Use your coping tools wisely. Put your energy towards the things that matter to you. Be kind to yourself.